Ew. Ew, is that me? Ooh, I look like I don't take a shower. I think my game might be too loud. Let me turn it down a little bit. That's me. My booty tight. Oh, they got a tight booty. Hello. Ooh, left, right, left. Ooh, right. Oh, booty tight. Ooh, 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 ooh. Ooh, boy, what you doing? You doing them squats, huh? You have inherited the ability to harden your body. Hardening prevents harm from attacks, but is broken quickly upon taking physical damage. So what's the point in doing it? I guess it'll help, kinda. Dismiss that. Wait, time out. Wait. Hold on. My booty tight. He didn't care. My booty tight. Wait. My booty tight. Oh. My face looks so stuff. Look at that, I'm all grainy and shit. You see that? Ugh. Make that smaller. Ugh. Grainy boys out here. Ugh. Hello? Hi. You just gonna steal her stuff, bro? Or his? He didn't give a damn. Hollows are hills. Okay. Ooh. I like the way he swing that though. Ooh. Did you just swing the sword from the blade to hit them with the hilt? Hold on. Bro, that's not how you use weapons. You don't do that. That right there, you don't do that. Can I combo? Stop doing that. This guy. Booty type mode. Booty type mode. Booty tight mode. That's the mode you may harden in most situations, even while attack. Really? Are you serious? I can enter booty clenching mode while attacking. Clench mode. Just from that tutorial right there, I get the feeling that I'm about to die so many damn times. What are we talking? next then freaking walking towards. Oh, what the hell? That's nice. Where's my health bar though? You know when you're not confident in playing something? This is one of those days. Oh, Adern? Do more damage to me, that's not fair. We both booty clipped at the same time. Me? Somebody using the bathroom in the game? Somebody using the bathroom in the game. Get, can you get up any faster, please? I still got this weapon. Can I get a longer sword? Or some armor? Bro? Lights it so. Yeah, I'm getting like an actual lamp. I'm trying to be cheap, but it's not looking good. I don't like it. This ain't it. I like how I said I want to play horror games and I'm over here jumping from sound effects. I'm too cowardly for this game. For any games like that. Finally, my health bar. My health bar. My health is so low you can't even see it on the screen. I know my box is blocking it a little bit. Why is there a heartbeat sensor? Bro. You dead, right? Inhabit? What you about to do to him? Is more than just a sleeve. He really just gave him the good old shell suck. Where's my inventory? Yo, I really gave you the good old shell suck. The shell suck. Wow. Fall grim. What does that even mean? Flourishes where blood is spilled. This game creepy as hell. Sense instinct? What is this? Is this my Sharingan?
Nani?
What was that? What does that tell me? What'd you get? A glimpse of futility is nearly over. Hey, loot! A loot? Dark Souls 3, it was pretty difficult. Now I'm playing Mortal Shell. Oh, Dark Souls 3 was pretty good. Oh my god, I can't wait to play Dark Souls 2. Oh my god, but here I am on Mortal Shell. Hey, get it. Hey, ooh. Hey, get it. Hey, yeah. Alright, get up. Get up. That's called a simple loot. So I'm assuming that you'll find like a better loot that later on down the road. Let's get the sprint. Oh, he. Wait, this game is a little too big for me. Wait, all these pathways. You, hey guys, what's up? Okay. Not a bear trap? Okay, they're not friendly. Yo. The amount of health you just took from me, bro? So what heals me in this game? Okay, that does something. the sound effect? The sound effects to me sound like they're coming to me from all over the damn land, and it is disturbing me. Where did you... Oh, wow. Ooh, that booty shake though. Stop twerking like that. Ew. Homie is sniping at me. These are the most unpleasant sound effects I've ever heard in a game so far. I hate you. Not again. Knocked me out of my shell, bro? That's mad disrespectful. That didn't help my poison. Not even sure. Holy crap. parry. Party crasher. Nobody invited me. V1. Oh, I did not see the second guy at all. I mean, the only thing that's unpleasant right now, if I'm gonna be honest with you, that I don't really like, is my green screen. Other than that, this is pretty good. Just a very big map. So you get overwhelmed really quickly. Like, really quickly. You have to box me up like that. I get that loot though. No, but I can kick it. Food? I thought this was a big ass box of loot. I guess not, damn. Where was that instinct thing at? Wait, am I done? over there. My goodness, my boy. I need that mushroom, brother. You see, he tried to combo me. I'm trash. Wow. I need to not play this like it's Dark Souls. That's what I need to stop doing. This is far from Dark Souls, buddy. And I need to get up there somehow. Ideally, you can hit me while I'm reading. The hunger of the unborn burns desire, he hangs. What is that? Way too many sound effects going on in this game. Bullshit. What the hell was that? I don't know what half these symbols mean on this map. I mean, on my screen. I'm so tired of the big guys. Bro, really? Thank you. I collecting? The outskirts. Oh, I'm actually progressing? Wow. Oh. Last thing I thought I'd find was a shortcut, honestly. You friendly? Who the fuck is this? Poisons? Whose shell is this? Okay. Oh! Ooh, I like this one. much. Hold on a second, though. Durability, stamina. Does mine have more stamina? He has a lot more stamina, but what the hell is resolve? Game cool, but extremely confusing. Or I'm just retarded. You can charge your light attack too? I didn't know that. Damn bear trap. No, assassins, no. You know what's sad? The footsteps that I'm hearing that are scaring me are my footsteps. Resolve. What is that? Oh, glimpse looks like my skill tree. Legally blind. Everybody's playing the loot but me. Hit me? Go with the damn archer. Why are all the chests locked and I don't have a key? This is outrageous. Thank you. Where did I just go? Where did I just go? You know, I don't know what it is about this game, but it's making me like quiet as fuck. Like I'm normally like, you know, oh well guys, I'm going through this and that. This game is just, I'm using like all my damn brain cells to know where I'm going. It's just, what is this, like a bitch or something? Sister who?
You've kept me waiting, foundling.
Who are you?
Do not worry. This path ahead is lit. Thought I might light. Not that I've ever. I once knew a man who took a lap. Now I'm rambling like an old crone. You're here for another sip, aren't you?
A sip of what? What? Sure. Speak the name. Sure. What's your name? That's Borges, Borges.
They foretold a truth more terrifying than any other. Those who glimpse it behold no monster other than an utter lack of meaning. The visage of a razor-thin line between existence and non-existence. And nothing in between.
Oh, wow. Okay, so you're like an assassin. Class. Okay. So can I like switch my shell back to the crap? Did you just rip a page out of Yellow Pages and die? Whose phone number did you find? This man had a whole ass. Excuse me? Take half my health though. Can I heal though? Darren, wait, let me heal. Yeah, Hydern. GG, buddy. Hey, boss. GG, bro. Look, he liked it. Look, he liked that match. Look, Hydern. Hydern. GG, friend. Ooh. That was fucking hard, bro. How the hell do I have two shells, but I still only have one weapon? Can I get a new weapon, please? Damn. These people are getting, like, torches from the Statue of Liberty, and I can't even get a damn got a longer sword or something. Okay. Oh, ho, ho. Statue of Liberty. That is an upgrade. I'm content. I can mess with this. You got a shield, hold on. Oh, As much as I like this weapon, it's on the slow side. Not too. Excuse me? Sword back. This thing is too full for me. Oh, because I use them a lot, I guess it's like... Am I getting better? Hey. I thought I had to steal other people's loot, but I guess once you... Familiarity, I should have been looking at that. Like... Okay. Alright guys, that's enough for now. Like and subscribe. Or else. And I will be back. Okay?